And we're on your side with those ever-changing gas prices as we ease into the spring and summer driving season. AAA's latest report to us says the national average for a gallon of gas is $3.56. Here in Hampton Roads, we're always a little bit lower. It's currently $3.35 a gallon. Last week, it was 4 cents more expensive, but compared to a month ago, we're up about a quarter.